Now there are many care recipients that live in the mountainous areas. For people like us who have day jobs, it's almost impossible for us to go visit them in the mornings. So we would often make the trip at night or during the weekends to go visit them. Please be extra careful. It rained today, so the rocks and the stairs are all very slippery. We must be careful.
It's okay. He's walking in front of me, and I'm behind him. I will just follow where he steps.
Agong, ni hao.
Ni xiang dao jia bo?
Wuran, wuran.
Oh.
Agong, ni mia zai, yi xin de lai la.
Yi xin
de? Hey. Ha.
She's always so busy because she's our coordinator, so she's the one in charge of letting us know what our functions and duties are, what to do in each situation. It's all prearranged by them.
In fact, we're just playing the role of the middleman. Our responsibility is just to connect both the medical personnel and the volunteers together.
The husband and wife duo, because they are locals, they know how to help him.
Because we are only here today, and then we will be leaving. However, the follow-up visits will still need the continuous care from the community's Tzu Chi volunteers.
When we both have something to do, and we both have the same values, goals, and interests, then we don't feel that lonely anymore.